April 25, 2024 Copilot. Question for Copilot's large language model. Moral and social questions a six-year-old human may ask.
April 25th, 2024 Copilot. Copilot's answer/reply. Certainly, six-year-olds are curious and often ponder about the world around them. Here are some moral and social questions they might ask. 1. Why is it wrong to hit someone? Children at this age are learning about empathy and the impact of their actions on others. They might wonder why hitting hurts and why it's considered wrong. 2. Why do we have rules? Six-year-olds are becoming aware of societal norms and rules. They may ask why certain behaviors are allowed or prohibited. 3. Why should I share my toys? Sharing is a common theme for young children. They might question why they need to share with others and why it's important. 4. Why do people get sad? Children are developing emotional awareness. They may wonder why people experience sadness and how they can help when someone is upset. 5. Why do some people look different? Kids notice differences in appearance. They might ask about skin color, hair, or other physical features, seeking to understand diversity. 6. Why do we say please and thank you? Politeness and gratitude are social norms. Children may inquire about the reasons behind using these phrases. 7. Why do some families have different traditions? Kids observe that families have unique customs. They might ask why some families celebrate certain holidays or have specific rituals. 8. Why do we help others? Children are learning about kindness and compassion. They may wonder why it's essential to assist someone in need. 9. Why do people have different beliefs? Six-year-olds noticed that people have varying opinions and beliefs. They might ask why this is the case. 10. Why do we need to apologize? Understanding apologies and forgiveness is part of moral development. Kids may ask why saying sorry matters. Remember that these questions provide opportunities for meaningful conversations and help children develop their understanding of morality and social interactions.